missed his first field goal of the season earlier on a 52-yarder. Good spot, good hold, and this one is good. Jacksonville inching a little bit closer. 3-point game on CBS.